Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I will show how to create a chart by considering required range of rows. Here already I created a chart by considering entire data. This is the chart. Open edit queries. There we can find the data. This table consists of 139 rows of data. So I want to create a chart instead of considering entire rows. Right click, click on duplicate. Here I created one more table, providing the name to the table. Mention the table name as range of rows. In the table also I have 139 rows of data. Here we can find. First, I want to create parameters. Mentioning first parameter name as min value. Considering data type as decimal number. Here I am considering 30. Next, I am creating one more parameter, providing the name as max value. Considering max value as 50. Mention data type as decimal number. Click on OK. Here I have option, keep rows. In that we can find keep range of rows. In that I need to provide the data for first row and number of rows. Here I am considering parameter and mention min value here. Min value is 30. From the first row, I need to consider 50 rows. Max value is 50. Click on OK. Here we can find data considered from 31st row. Application considered up to 80. Here we can find range of rows table appended. Expanding the table. Now I am creating new chart. Double click on chart. Select the quantity and select the item. Now I am applying the formatting options. Formatting the x-axis. Now I am formatting y-axis. Applying data labels. Applied the border. In this way, we can create a chart by considering keep range of rows option. Hope this video is useful to everyone. Thanks for watching.